एवरीवन, आप सबको आपका YouTube चैनल में स्वागत है। आज हम डिस्कस करने वाले हैं रीजनिंग डाइस के बारे में, टोटल ऑफ इट्स कॉन्सेप्ट विथ टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स। सो आप सबको मेरा एक रिक्वेस्ट है, वीडियो को लास्ट तक देखिए, नहीं तो आधा अधूरा ज्ञान मिलेगा जो कोई काम का नहीं होगा। सो नाउ लेट अस डिस्कस अबाउट डिटेल्स ऑफ द डाइस। So now, this is a cardboard where divided into six parts, numbers are marked and this is folded to make a dice. So then, it will be viewed as which one, bit I, double I, triple I or bit 4. So, how will know this? Now, we'll detail discuss about it, how to know which dice is correct one. So now see, 3 and 1. 3 and R, opposite faces. Now see, opposite faces, which are opposite? 3 and 1. Then, which one opposite? 5 and 4, opposite. 5 and 4. Then what left? 2 and 6. Again, 2 and 6 are also opposite to each other. So, we can write the numbers, the alternate numbers are opposite to each other. The alternate numbers, 3, 5, 1, 3, 1, opposite, 5 and 4, opposite, rest 2 and 6 are opposite. So now we know the opposite faces. So now it will be viewed. As already we know, opposite faces are on the, just if one will be at the top, other will be at the bottom. They cannot be viewed at a time. So now here, in this figure, what are there? 3, 5, 1, 3 and 1. So 3 and 1 opposite. 3 and 1 cannot be viewed. Viewed at the same time. So 3 and 1 cannot be viewed at the same time. 3 and 1 here. 3 and 1. Then your second figure, which one there? 5, 4. Yes, 5 and 4 are there. 5 and 4. Your second figure, 5 and 4 cannot be viewed. 5 and 4. 5 and 4. So this is wrong. This is wrong. 5 and 4 cannot be viewed at the same time. So now move to figure 3. Here see, 2, 6 are there. 2, 6. So 2 and 6. Opposite. 2 and 6. Opposite. Here 5 and 4. Opposite. So this is also wrong. Opposite faces cannot be seen or viewed at the same time. Now come to the last one. You will not see that, it will be also correct. But we'll check it. 1 and 2. Is that in opposite? No. 1 and 4, opposite? No. 2 and 4, opposite? No. So, this is the correct option. So, now move on to the next question. See, the cardboard is folded to make a dice, then it is viewed as, which one is correct? See, A, P, D, C, B, A are there. So, as we know, the alternate faces are opposite to each other. So, opposite faces, which are now F opposite to D and D opposite to F. Now here C opposite to A and A opposite to C. Now what left? B left, here E left. So B opposite to E and E opposite to B. Now we'll move to the figures. See, here BDF are there. BDF. So see, B opposite to E, not there. Now F, D, F, D, F and D, F and D, opposite, opposite, F and D are there, opposite. As opposite faces of a dice cannot be viewed at the same time. So this is your wrong. Now the second one, C, C, A, no, B, E, yes, B and E, B and E, opposite, B and E, opposite. We know opposite faces cannot be viewed at the same time. So this option is also wrong. Now come to third one. F, F, D, D is not there. A, C, not there. E, B, not there. So opposite faces are not there. So this is your correct option. Now bit for you may see, may not see. But let us check it. A, opposite your C, C is there. A and C, opposite. So this is also wrong. So B triple I is the correct answer as the dice will be viewed. So now move on to the next type. So see, here the cardboard is given like this. It will be folded to make a dice. Then the dice will be viewed as which one is correct. Now see, already we know the alternate numbers are opposite to each other. Alternate now alternate of 2 is your 6. So here opposite faces. Which are opposite faces? Already we know 2 opposite to 6 and 6 opposite to 2. 1 opposite to 4 and 4 opposite to 1. Then what left? 3 left and 5. These are also, you can write here. 3 and 5. 3 opposite to 5 and 5 opposite to 3. Now we will discuss about the figures, dice. So here see, already we know opposite faces of a dice cannot be viewed at the same time. So now 1, 3, 1, 5, 5, 3, opposite your 5 and 3, opposite. So this will not be your correct figure. Now move to the second bit. 2, 6, 2, 6. 2 and 6, 2 and 6, opposite. So this is your wrong option. This is your wrong option. Now move to the third figure. 4 opposite to 1, not there. 2 opposite to 6, not there. 3 opposite to 5, not there. So no opposite faces are seen. So this is your correct one. Now move to the last one, whether it may be there or not. So 1 opposite to 4. 4 is there. 1 and 4. Opposite. So this is also wrong one. Then the B triple I is our correct option. So now move on to the next type of figure. Here in this figure, A, S, T, Q, P, R are there. 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are there. So the cardboard is folded to make a cube. Then it will be viewed as. So first of all, we have to find out the opposite faces. So opposite faces. Opposite faces. So opposite faces, what are? See, S opposite to Q. S opposite to Q. P opposite to R, so P opposite to your R. Then what left? T. T opposite to which one? 1, 2, 3, 4, mixed this one. So this is your 1, 2, 3, 4. T opposite to 1, 2, 3, 4. This combination. Now move to the figures. In figure 1, see, opposite faces of a dice cannot be viewed at the same time. So here S, S, T and this one, S, Q, S, T, T and this one opposite, T and this one coming. So opposite, opposite. So this is wrong option. Now see, your S opposite to Q not there, P opposite to R not there, then this is the correct option. Now move to the figure 3, we will see this P opposite to R, P and R are there, P and R opposite. So this is also wrong option. But after getting the correct option, we may not go to the next one. But for your clarification, I am explaining all, but in the exam point of view, you will not do. Only getting the correct option, you leave it. So now move on to the next example. See, the opposite faces of dice X are 5, 2, 6, 3, 4, 1. The opposite faces of dice Y, another dice, are 3, 5, 4, 1 and 6, 2. So out of these four figures, which figure can represent both dice X and dice Y with faces shown here? So one by one we will see what are the possibilities. So here in first figure, we know first the rule, opposite faces of a dice cannot be viewed at the same time. At the same time. So this is the rule. This is the rule. Opposite faces of a dice cannot be viewed. Cannot be viewed at the same time. So here in first figure, see 4, 4, 4, 4, 4, top, all dice, top is 4. Now here 6 and 2 are there, rest of all 6 and 2. Yes, 6 and 2 here, see, they are opposite. Here 6 and 2 are opposite. So this is wrong. Now come to the second dice. Here 3 and 5. Here 3 and 5 are opposite. So 3 and 5 are opposite. So second option is also wrong. Now move on to the third option. 2 and 3, is there opposite? 2 and 3, 2 and 3, no. So 4, 3, no. Then 2, 3, no. So this is your correct option. But we will also see the last one. Where 4 is there? 6, 3. Here 6, 3, see, 6, 3 are opposite. So 6, 3 are here opposite. Now opposite faces cannot be seen at a time. So our correct option is bit triplet. Thanks for watching my videos till now. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. If till yet you have not subscribed it, like my videos, share my videos as much as possible, and do not forget to give your valuable comment to inspire me to upload more and more conceptual videos as well as trick videos. Thank you.